did Toon Bush Ranger came out in Fortnite? On the battle pass, it's actually like a rare character in the shop. Okay. I imagine it's a rare item in the item shop. I thought it was a battle pass thing.
Three in a row, kiddo.
I was not expecting three in a row. I'm guessing I was wrong about saying that I was about to lose.
I kind of knew we had it because it was just one person left.
Toon Bush Ranger is just a character from the item shop. I thought it was a battle pass thing. I hope we have enough V-Bucks for, like, Toon Bush Ranger. Hey, you're doing my favorite emote! Yeah. Hold up, I wanna join in. No.
Okay, this is gonna be a hard one. Probably not gonna get it. Mm-hmm. And jump. There's a few other crowns in here.
Well, wonder if they're gonna come out with Toon Guff next. That would be interesting. Toon Bush Ranger actually came out in the shop. I thought it was a battle pass thing at first. When I first saw it, I'm like, uh-oh, it's a battle pass character, and they must be real sweaty. If we have enough V-Bucks for this, I should save up for Toon Bush Ranger. I should save up for Toon Bushy. I won't get the whole set though, but it's good for me though. Excuse me. Thank you.
forget, inside of here is the,
Yep. To see Toon a bush ranger, though. It's kind of weird to see him as a cartoon version. And is there a hoverboard?
Yes. I'm gonna check up on him quietly. If you think it's safe, you can go there and get the Ninja Turtle thing.
Oh,
it looks like the only thing here is bots. Oh, those are just the bots. Oh, wait, this isn't a bot. This is a whole team. Yeah.
This is a whole set of idiots.
Yeah, it's a whole team. Dang, those turks are still going. Alright, return to lobby. We can invite what's his face?
Pooper.